Ayo.
There's a lock. I want to shoot it. Ciao. That didn't work. Joe is a bad person. You know it, girlfriend. And we leave. GG. What a knob. It was her fault, is all I'm saying. It was her decision which made her have to skip. But boom, 14 minutes. Easy peasy. That was actually not too bad once I realized that I have a lot of fire extinguishers. Oh, hello. This bedroom's looking very fancy. Lovely. I like what we've done with the place. What's that? It scared me. It gets bash. We've got a lot of money now, shall we? Oh. Signs of fire. But heavy rain must have put the flames out. Yeah. Definitely no signs of fire there. I'm innocent. Dog. Right. What do we upgrade? Do we upgrade anything? Is a pistol any good? I don't know. It's her fault, is all I'm saying. Anyway, missing artwork. Nice job with the paintings. A little charred here and there. So I'll have to find someone to retouch them a bit before they return to Gordon. He won't know the difference. Anyway, I heard about the thunderstorm. Glad you made it out safely. Yeah. Impossible, Nian. I am also excellent at both of those tasks. So anyway, not only did Lee steal our most beloved paintings, but the insurance company is causing me headaches too. How rude of them. I'm a premium customer, but I still haven't seen any money for those paintings. I'll deal with Lee later, but right now I need to take my insurance payout in my own hands. Hey, Blackmiths, welcome to Stream. I don't have a personal grudge with anyone at the company, so I'd like to just poke them a bit where it hurts, and any respected company, the... Oh, Bear Banker, I can't read. I have a top-notch policy on my cars, so if someone was stolen, they would need to be, we would need to cough up. I'll hook up a few cars to the alarm system to make it look legit. Please be gentle. So we're doing some insurance fraud now at Gordon's house. Help Gordon steal at least three of his own cars. Use my words. Words are hard. Hey, Black. Welcome to Strimstram. We're doing some teardown. It's going well. Just don't mention fire. And, ooh. Lovely sunny day. What are we doing? Steal some cars. And then escape. No, don't mention fire. So, a fancy sports car. Another fancy sports car. Fancy sports car. Oh, I have to put them in the truck, don't I? And there's four. Oh, three required. Gotcha. I've got to do that thinking stuff again. So the easy option looks like one, two, three. Because the closest. Should we go see? So the part butchers. Okay. Numero one, Una. This one here. It's missing a wheel. You're kind of like a wheel. Will you be my wheel? No. Curiosity. Lovely. Something fell off. Something. Oh, it's front wheel drive. Come on. Come on, car friend. So I've got a minute to do three robberies. One. I think we failed. Two. Oh, I missed. Ah. Two. And then a third one. Somewhere. There. Tied to the... Oh, pump. Right. So I need to get that one. Ooh, it was tied to the roof. There's an F. I need an F emote, don't I? I always want to see a truck with my logo on it. And there she be! The best truck that nature can build. And it's bulletproof. Good. Doop-a-doo. Oh. Shotgun, best gun. Now, can we... Pistol? What? Yeah, we'll have yellow paint. I don't know why. Oh, hello. If I shoot these out... Ooh, that's gonna trigger the alarm, isn't it? Should we see? No! Okay, that's good. I need to have a good rummage around for valuables anyway, so we'll do that. Money, money! We like money here. It allows us to buy more guns. What you got? I mean, we're making it look like a robbery, aren't we? So we might as well steal all of his stuff. Nope. Nope. Right, make it a nice easy drive. Bash window out. Doop doop. Pipe bomb! Fire hole! I might as well just hammer that one out. Do you reckon that's a big enough hole for me to drive through? I'm sure I can manage that, right? Oh, also we're on fire a little bit. Shh! Go away. Okay. So that one, Bosch. This one needs a simple exit. So again, we make it go bang. Run! Ah! Dead. Damn it! Ah! Whoops! Today we learned I be no intelligent. Smash your windows out, lovely. Let's borrow. Move the obstacles. Noise. Dead. I died. Can confirm lack of life. Pachow! Like that. I like how you get the pistol really late. Oh, don't do that. Oh, did the valuable stay? Oh. Hmm. Are you valuable? No. Oh, frame rate. Where you be at? Right, don't die. Bomb. Champion, and have another. And another. And shoot him at bang bang. Should be enough over there. Okay. How do we rate our chances right now? Out of interest. Can I nudge one of the cars to put it right way round? Meaning this one. Ow. Move, bush. Oh. Right, can you face the right way? No. Right, hang on. Let's quick save this because that's gone wrong. Just a little nudge. It says no to the nudge. Gotcha. Alright. I am missing a wheel or two. But it's fine. Or not fine. I did that first time. Oh, toolbox. Cool. If I'm gentle, do you get to come with me? Nope. There be the answer. Oh, don't be beached. Oh, what kind of sports car are you? Neon with a lack of faith. For shame, sir. For shame. You! Sod off. Oh, that's an interesting thing. Can I just drag this to the target? And then reverse a bit. Come over here, lad. Don't untether it. Oh! Never mind. Right, now. Gotta go fast. Na 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 na. I'll go faster, it's in SnowRunner. Run! That went wrong. We're this close to achieving greatness. Whoops. Honk, and then that was close. You gotta admit. If we got up the drive, big if. Okay, so don't press that. Come with me. And come with me. But don't pull the car off. Don't break the car either. Oh! Sweaty bums. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I'm not sure how much this car's worth right now. I don't think it's a lot. It's insurance fraud business. I think I'm barking up the wrong tree going for this one. Yeah, we're gonna leave that. What are the other alternatives? I think we need a different target. So, we like that one, we like that one. That one's on the roof. I just read, it's a Urus 4 XXF. XXF stands for Extra Extra Fast Edition. Perfect. This car sounds sad. I mean, if I was a car and I had me at the wheel, I'd feel sad too. Interesting. I don't know what to do with that. Break the stairs down. There's one. Save. Ready. Dino's back from his nuclear poo. Number three. Oh! Well, we'll call that an F. Try again. Right, less speed. Honk. You're screwing a case on the phone. Ooh, that's a pond, isn't it? Oh, stupid car, why do you do this to me? F, thank you for the Fs. Good landing. Right. Hard left. Shiro, I ask myself that every day. Bonk. Cool. Grab this one. And then grab the Cadillac thing. I feel like I've missed loads of loot. And the Simpsons car. Can you... Oh, then I have to leave, don't I? See ya! Not great, but it'll do. I can't trust the garage door mechanism not failing, Shiro. Did you miss any factos? No, we did that one. I need to do another. But, you know, channel points are a thing. Cool. We are now ranked as a crook. And we have a very fancy bathroom all of a sudden. Oh, the drum spins. Look at that. Cool. Hello. TV! Oh, what happened to his track? Something went weird. Next. We have money, don't we? Ooh, what do we buy? What do we buy? What do we buy? I can't make the pipe bomb any better. I'm gonna get some more blowtorch. Because it's cheap. There you go. But wouldn't me putting the car on the back of a truck, I don't know. We've only got that many. Need some more. Right, messages. Guess what? I managed to decrypt the GPS locations and it pointed me to the Hollow Rock Island, an old fish processing plant now making some kind of energy drink. BT is short for Blue Tide. Excuse me. Why didn't I think of that before? My daughter is totally addicted to that disgusting sugary sludge. Just rave. Sugar-free, mate. I'm here right now. It's a bit worn down, but pretty. Better than image. I'm still trying to figure out the mobile telephone camera. Most of the island is closed off for visitors, and they don't seem interested in answering questions. I need to find out where the Lee payments go, and if I could just have a look in the Blue Tide computers, it might bring some clarity. I was hoping you could do me this last favour. Yeah, yeah, the Blue Tide computers. We're going to the Hollow Rock Island. This is new. Oh! 5 objectives. Alright, this is going to be fun. What we got? Wired alarm boxes, triggers the alarms, and we have 5 targets. Holy cannoli. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Primary. You're not a fan, Platt. New island. New area. Hi. Don't mind me. Excuse me, can you not lock your doors? It's very rude. Fire hole. I said. Fire hole. If in doubt, shotgun. Good. Oh, that door works. Good. Break down the lighthouse. Really? I mean, if you say so, that lighthouse shall crumble. Doors, Joe. Use the door. Ow! What was that? Explosive as well. Ooh. Let's not have any fires. No, to fire. Stand back. Cool. A boiler. Delicate dangle. Whee! Whee! Physics. Physics work. Can we open? Delicious valuables. I'ma help myself to them. Anything? Nah, solid wall. Oh! Pachow! That's how you open a door. The fancy thing's that heats water. So that's some weird futuristic science there, Platt. Madman running around this place with a gun. What's buzzing? Something's buzzing and annoying me. Fire in the hole! Oh. Nice. Hey, see you, Shiro. Thanks for coming out. So it's a lab making blue drink. I'm outside. Cool. These levels be large. Oh, no. That's different. Come on, where are you hiding all the good stuff? No, no more lightning. Lightning scares me. Ooh, what are you? Oh, that's one of the targets. Cool. But first, yeet! Oh god, run! Oh, I already blown up, haven't I? Okay. Target one, I'm that one kid 19. What's up? Welcome to the stream. We're making a mess. Welcome. I'm just trying to work out what the heck I'm doing. So there's one target. Where next? Let's have a look at the map. There. Oh, these levels are huge. Blue drink. Here's what we've pinked to your blue drink. Get in the sea. It's kind of in the sea, right? No. But welcome, I'm that one kid. Cool name. Do you explode? No. Do you shoot? Cool. I need more pistol ammo, I've discovered. If I can leave, do I keep the valuables, do you think? Open sesame. Thank you. Oh. What's that? Turns out it's nothing at all. Gotcha. Truck. Basement area. Well, I'm intrigued. Small fire. Nothing good. Shame. Let's make the fire go away. Make the flames go away. Ooh, blinky lights and target. Oh God. Out of interest, is it a minute alarm again? Oh Christ. That was an optional one. Okay, that's an optional one. So we forget we ever saw it, yeah? Good. Go away. We're not rewinding. It's quick loading. It's different terminology. There we go. Don't want to make a mess. That's right. Open. Nom. 35 quid drill. Taste it. Ah, nothing underneath. Screw your blue paint. Yeah. What's that? A disc cutter worth $30. Charming. Doop doop doop. Hiya. Not necessary, right? This one I've not been in yet. Open? Nope. Do I have to make my own entrance? Fine. Arm hole! That is moving, isn't it? That's how hinges work. Thank you. What are we growing here, game? Do you wanna... Extra potent plant nutrition, eh? Uh-huh. Seems legit. Don't do the marijuana, kiddies. Just saying. Oh God. Destroy it all. Do you think it burns? Burn. Oh, it's not lovely. We need his flowers. Oh, hello. Synthetic yeast. I think I found that. That's the best kind of yeast. Oh, whoops. Okay, don't set things like that on fire. Gotcha. I have found a crack then. Oh. Yay. Smoke the gunge. Look at that smiley face. Okay. That's one of the primary attack. Ooh. Turbo wipe pesticides. What have we found here? Okay.
Hey up.
Hey up. Ah. I'm that one kid. Hey, welcome to JoR247 Empires. Thank you for following. I hope you enjoy your stay. You just got Mrs. Jode. What to be in the lighthouse? Is the lighthouse even targets? Not. Screw your boat. Screw your boat. Game of sea boat. Ha! Wait. That's what boats do, isn't it? Yoink. Old TV. Screw your toilet. This is a drug toilet. It's not a boat. What is it? It's a nautical car, right? That's what we call it. Oh, look at me, King of the World. Ha. Valuable. Hello. A spare carbon arc lamp worth lots of money. Good. I like money. Give me all the money, game. Okay, next. This is great. I'm not even actually doing the objective. I'm just roaming around messing people's shit up. Like that synthetic tar. Okay, now mine. Beautiful. Whoops, it's fine. Say hello to my little friend. Ooh, yoink, fishing gear. Boring. A nautical car. Oh, is that fish? Oh, gross. Fish guts. Ha ha, knew it. We found whatever that is. Did I throw it through a wall? Yeah, sorry about the crackdown, lads. I wanted all the valuables it contained. You'd think they'd be here to defend their crackdown. They're all too busy being stoned. On the dank stuffs. I don't know. Oh, interesting. What are you? What are you hiding, friend? What the sh... What have I found? Hey, no reason, Ian. Good luck. Bang. That was underwhelming. Bah! Ah, le dead. Sad. You know what's happened? Do you know? Do you want to know what happened? I was murdered. Quirky, hi. I died, I'm sorry. No refunds. Did I lose all those valuables then? Did I? Quirky, we're raiding some form of drug facility, as you do. Shoot the drugs. Drugs explode well. Hello, Quirks. Welcome to this fantastic game, which is Teardown. I have no idea. In a minute, we're just making a mess, as we do. But first, I'll come in here, and then we blow you up. I'm out of pistol ammo. Shoot. It's fine, have a bomb. Oh god. Don't get killed. Oh, hello, valuables. An air purifier. Fantastic. Why would we need that in this weird drug den? You got any more fancy stuff I can steal? So Quirky, how are you? How's everyone's Friday been? I had to think what day it was then. You know, you like don't have a clue what day it is anymore. Oh, that's good. There's a nice watch your step sign. Wouldn't want to fall onto the drugs. What's that say? Looks like someone didn't watch their step. Oh. What a throw. So I think of your sign game. Watch your step now. I'll get flap. Audacity. Oh, quirky, what you're audacitying. See ya. See ya. See ya. Splash. Red means safe, right? I don't know. So, funky cave. Sadly, nothing that exciting in it. What a shame. Can I? Fine. Fire in the hole. Yeah, butt-bot. Butt-bot is a thing here now. Butt-bot, aka best bot. Where should we go rob next? I mean, investigate next. It's a big old map. Sledgehammer! This is how we enter rooms, by the way. We don't use doors. Doors are squares. When you've got a perfectly good sledgehammer. This is going to be the longest mission time ever. Oh, TV. Don't mind if I do. They don't need it, right? Bridge. Any snacks? No snacks. But if they're growing the marijuanas, don't you get the munchies? Or am I wrong? A fishing knife? Curious. Save. I have not quick saved. Good shout. Is there any point? The valuables seem to save. Between deaths and whatnot. Fish. Actual fish, guys. Real fish. Not a fake fish. See, the cover operation is actually real. It's good to know. Can I leave? Ah, I'm trapped. Don't get high from supply. good tip there, Plat. No. I'm gonna borrow this. And yote. Knocking a vent. Shame. Have I been in here? Trouble in the levels of this massive. Oh, was that just a standard door? Huh. High speed labeling device. Ooh la la. Now you are talking my language, game. There is a primary target. Just a target. Just a target, not a primary one. Screw you, printer. We don't like printers. Hop. Anyone in? Where's the goodies? Show me what you got. Game has no goodies. F. What's in the boat? Oops. No. Turn. 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 Sorry, BT sign. Sorry. Sorry. Right, it's gonna be my little ramp over to the boat. Can I hop? Oh. Haha, screw you. My boat now. I'm the captain now, right? That's the meme. Go on, then. Take me to your drugs. Drug boat man. Oh, we've got a bit of a leak. Where's all the good stuff? Right. Bonk. Hmm. Oh! Are we sinking? Oh. Shotgun. This one doesn't seem to want to sink. Pity. Never mind. I will leave. Parkour. Where have we not been yet? Don't we be in there? Hello. Cash register. Only $60 in it though. Bit lame. Upstairs. Extra strong limited edition blue tide. Waiting for first order. Did you use code TeamJO15 for 15% off? I hope so. Sweet, sweet discount. How are we sinking then shoots a hole in the side? Exactly. That's how boats work. Oh, arcade cabinet. Can I have it? I'm taking this. Oh, it won't fit. No. Give. Give. Right. I'll come back for this. What a throw. Oh, excellent. Gym gear. Ew. Absolute rebel. Another cash register. Oh my god, that says $1,600. Nice. That's a lot of pistol ammo. Right, should we consider the actual objective now? I hope we've pissed around long enough. Oh, bottle of gin. No one likes gin. Sorry, gin people, but, you know, it's true. Give contents of cupboards. Are you a primary target? Yes. Oh, God, I have to actually work it out now, don't I? Hello. Thank you for opening. Valuable. Flat screen monitor. Worth $60. Upstairs. Anything upstairs? Give me your things. I'll take that as a no. Fair enough. Right, I just need to check that building on the roof, and then we've seen it all, I think. Yeah. We're leaving here cash money. Dog. Then I have to work out what the hell I'm doing. Oh, I'm using my gun. It's fine. Nope. Oh, that's not good. Go away, fire. We don't like fire. Nope, that's not how. What lock? Oh, sugar. No. This is gonna be painful. I'm very lost right now. Ah, tell a lie. Oops. Sorry. Nope. Ivory chess pieces. Don't condone ivory. Game. Ivory be bad. Have I been in you? Let's find out. Apparently, yes, I have, because someone's made a mess. I'm going to assume it was me. Honk. Cool.
Hey up.